Hello?
I guess, may I speak to the manager?
Okay, hold on.
Sure, thank you.
Hello, this is...
Yeah, are you the certified food manager?
Yes.
Yes, I'm Mr. Hemphill from the health department.
Uh-huh.
Yes, were you closed down on May 12th? I'm doing some follow-up on my records.
It was a couple of days ago, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
We were closed for half of day.
For what reason were you closed?
Well, it was a misunderstanding. Said that the condensed milk.
Right.
Mm-hmm. But when we talked to the manager, mm-hmm. he said it wasn't that.
Mm-hmm.
But 7 years ago, the guy came by. Mm-hmm. He said that we didn't need a permit because we don't serve food.
Okay. And you serve food now. You serve food now, right?
No, we don't.
Okay.
We don't serve food.
But you're called Cafe.
Yes, ma'am.
And you don't... No, I'm a sir, Mr. Hemphill from the health department.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
No problem.
My phone is... it's very loud out here. You can hear the music,
yeah.
Right?
So, here's the thing. Are you... So, you serve food or you don't? You do or you don't?
No, we don't serve food.
Okay, what did you actually get shut down for? It says here, you didn't have any certified food manager on duty.
I was there with her.
I'm just telling you what my records say.
Oh,
it says
funny.
That there was no certified...
That's not the reason why we were shut down. She said it was condensed.
Okay, you tell me then.
Oh, okay. Well, we didn't have the permit because before the guy came by...
Yes, seven years ago.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this was like...
I mean,
I'm a sir. Yes, this was 3 days ago.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I don't...
We didn't have a permit.
Years.
That's why she closed us down because we had condensed milk on hand. Mm. We used condensed milk with the coffee.
Okay, but the story's not matching up is what I'm trying to tell you. Mm-hmm. Why would you be a food place that's open and you not have a food manager? That's like playing baseball with no coach.
No.
That's,
I was there.
It's like leaving the house without your brain almost. You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm getting at?
Why? Well, she must have, I don't know why she would write something like that because I was there.
Well, you tell me then. Why would she write that? Okay, that's pretty much how I thought it would go. Okay, we're going to send someone out because obviously your stories are conflicting.
Right.
And we'll probably, you'll be there the rest of the day, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
And you don't, no, I'm a sir, Mr. Hemphill.
I leave here at 3:00, so if you have someone to
come
by.
Okay, I'm not really concerned when you get off. I just want to make sure that the place is at least open since you've had it on the May 12th with no food manager and you serve food. I can't for the life of me understand why would you do that?
You're not understanding me. No, you're not listening. We don't serve food.
Okay, okay. Talk so I can hear then.
We don't serve food, sir. There's no food here to be served.
Okay, so my records are wrong.
Yes, your records are wrong.
Okay, so I'm the asshole. My records are wrong. It's my fault.
No, I'm not saying
it's my
asshole. I'm just saying that she...
So who's the asshole then? If I'm not, and there obviously is one, who is it?
No one is. I'm not trying to argue
with you. Is it
you?
Is it the lady that came out 7 years ago?
Okay, what is the problem here? Are you going to come by and talk? Because I don't have time to talk right now.
Okay. We'll send someone over. Thank you.